6 years later. Oh, look at me. And oh, look, they're dead also. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Lullaby, the new farmer. I'm Pierce, owner of this store. If you're looking for seeds, I don't care. I go explore your house and all that I care about. You're not good enough friends with Abigail, gentlemen. You're not good enough friends with Pierce or Coraline. Where is this thingy? Oh, golden fancy. Out of Yabba. No, no, no. Oh, that light, I hope someone would move into that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoy exploring the open cornfields by myself. I'm gonna sneak around my farm. Hello, you must be loved by the new farmer. I'm Coraline. Hey, Coraline, have a weed. No, no, no. My husband runs the store here. And have you met my daughter Abigail? She's the pale one with the purple hair. But you have green hair, so you can't talk. Oh my gosh, you're running from me. Get back here! Where are you going? You can't escape! can read down your face, you're going to levity on power time. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon back where I walk. Okay. I saw livestock in the animals care. Use the one you just move in. I'm a little I don't even care. If you meant everyone in town, yeah, that sounds nasty. So can't buy anything. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, a local scientist and father of the the local plants and animals for my whole lifetime. Have you met my daughter Marie? She interested in meeting you. So, guess you have everyone that says single under them and people you can marry. Oh, crafting, there we go. Shadow Triss. Oh, there we go. Yep, eat it. Play on TV. Fortune Tower.
Welcome back to Warwick Oracle. If you seek hidden knowledge of the future, will you come to the right place? The spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on your side.
Okay, Quack, I'm done listening to you. Gave me that bullshit. The spirits are not displeased with me. They are happy. Happy that I'm making this little farm into something wonderful.
Yeah, I sense that a new viewer joined us, a young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome.
How the hell does she know me?
The spirits are somewhat annoyed today.
No, I'm done with you. Advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierce got you covered. Stop by Pierce Journal Store today and check out our full-size trendy full backpack. As if I could buy that. See you soon. Hello there. Just work on a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I got something for you. Now I want a lot of my pants. Should I wear something special to the robot's meetup today? I'm not in a good mood right now. Well, maybe I can cheer you up.
I said I was not in a good mood. What do you want?
Jeez. Don't you call it leave so I don't get modeled? My nephew Sean have been staying at my place the last few months. Good luck, only Lee friends can enter. Doing my favorite thing, thank you.
Oh my, looks wonderful, that very fond of me. When I woke up, I saw a dripping first time wheel. I think the roof might be leaking.
They said your husband like leaks, so he probably don't like that.
In the old days, Jules would have scrambled right up here and fix it.
What do you want to fix it in the kitchen? This is not good water for spots. Oh well, I can only lift weights aside. I do not give a care. instead, you just go look on my phone. Very good thing. Oh, spiders. Right. Welcome to KOZU5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny out there, yay! Oh, I need to put things in the chest. Since this is the first episode and also YouTube.